We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with a 2016 Toyota Corolla. So we begin our walk around. The first thing we're going to do, stop and take a look at the tread on these tires. Very nice tread there. As we go around the vehicle, we're going to look for any kind of scratches, marks, dings, any kind of wear and tear you would find along the exterior of a vehicle. All looks good so far. As we come around the passenger side now, we'll stop up here at the front and check out the alloy wheels. Now let's take a look at the interior. Taking a peek inside the driver door, we do have powered locks and windows. Manual seating adjustment for the driver. We'll step further inside. On the display screen, we have AM/FM radio along with CD and aux. Down below, we have our climate control along with the USB outlet and power outlet. Coming up above, we'll look at the odometer. We have 45,606 miles on this vehicle. Giving you a quick look in the back seat now. We do have a nice cloth seating surface. It's been well kept and managed. Taking a quick look in the trunk space now, we do have a good bit of storage in the back here, along with the original mats for this vehicle. Second look in the back seat now. One last look inside here. The passenger is equipped with manual seating adjustments. We'll step further in, give you a look around the back with the driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.